Let's go home.
We're not going back. No one can.
What? Yes, we can. There's time to warn everyone. Isaac, we can save Ellie.
If any one of us returns, they'll follow. We have to destroy the shock point drone.
No! I should bring the drive to the reactor. You've got to do this for me, man.
Yeah, I'll bring it to the reactor so I can throw it in. Then we blow the whole thing to hell.
No, Isaac, back!
Ever since the Ishimura. One way or another, I'm taking that shot.
I'm not gonna let you kill Ellie.
You were just fine letting her die as Stannix hostage.
You knew what was at stake. It's your fault the loons woke up in the first place.
Fuck you.
Carry my faith my whole life only to lose it right before I die. There is no hope for a future. No rebirth. Just death. For all of us.
Now arriving. Engineering and repair.
Point drive over to me. You got that?
If you want it, you're gonna have to come in here and take it from me.
Fine, your funeral.
Thank you. chance to warn the Earth has come and gone. We are coming. We are hungry. We are here.
They will devour us. We will be made whole.
You were right, Carver. They were just trying to slow us down. They knew where Earth was all along. They're headed there right now.
Do you still have the shock point drop?
Yes, look. I'm gonna get this reactor going. Get to the bridge as fast as you can and get it prepped for flight.
Hey, we're doing this?
Yeah, Carver. We're going home. I'm in the reactor.
All right, there should be a makeshift adapter set up along the walkway to the left as you exit the elevator. Do you see it?
Hang on. I'll check it out. Okay, let's see what happens when we fire it up.
Maintenance mode enabled. Opening containment shield. Warning, reactor is active. Harmful radioactivity detected. Please maintain a safe distance from the core.
Isaac, the ship is an antique. Look, we're gonna need at least twice as much power to activate the shock point drive.
If I can find some fuel orbs, I should be able to throw them directly into the core and force a power surge.
Is that safe?
No.
Energy levels spike, but they're draining again.
Shit! The heat sinks are venting the core. I'm gonna try shooting them to force the reactor to overload.
Venting complete. Reactor output nominal.
radiation all over the place. We've got to activate the drive before it blows.
Well, get your ass up here before you frog.
Carter,
we've got to use an exhaust tube.
To do what?
I'm almost there.
Hurry up, this thing's shaking apart.
Carver.
Psst, hey, Carver. We're almost there.
Oh, we made it?
Yeah,
run, please.
De-shocking to Earth space in 3, 2, 1.
Earth Orbital Control, this is Isaac Clark aboard the CMS Terra Nova requesting clearance, over.
Oh, are you sure you got the right channel? This is over 200 years old.
Yeah, no, I changed it over, right? Trust me, it's right.
EarthGov Command, this is Sergeant John Carver. Do you read me? Is anyone there?
It's weird. United Mining Traffic Flow, do you copy? Lunar Flight Control, this is CMS Terra Nova. Does anyone read us out here?